Welcome back, everybody, for another episode of Metal Gear Solid. I'm your host, Mike, and these are my gaming adventures. It seems like we finished most of the main missions, so they keep on talking about doing this side ops 82, make contact with Emmerich, which is, I guess, a scientist from 9 years ago. So we're going to do this mission since it comes out in gold. But before then, I didn't have any locations to actually get close to that location, so we're going to have to travel a little bit. So we'll be going in with the horse. Makes life a lot easier. And let's get started. So today it seems like more of a free-roaming-ish type episode. I try to just get there as quickly as possible, but if I find some certain personnels that can improve my military, I say why not. Here we are. I'm definitely liking the dog. He's definitely been extremely useful up to now. What the heck is this?
Enemy presence detected.
What?
Has been updated.
The heck? Why did you drop me so close to this thing? Get me down.
Come back, Faithful!
Down the chopper. Already a backup chopper. Call it from your iDroid.
All right, buddy. That's two. Bastard, man. Knocked out my helicopter.
You gotta extract him.
Really? You're supposed to get spooked, man. That alert me. God dang it. What's so special about these guys?
Analysis complete.
Oh, A+? A+? Yeah. Welcome to the team. And you?
Analysis complete.
Couple A's, why not? Take you. And what's so important about you?
Analysis.
Subject on board. Leave the rest
whatever.
Of us.
Whatever. I'll just take you just because it's up here. So I'm missing one?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Oh, there you are. Seriously?
Analysis complete.
That'll be. Why not? Alright, this is a side quest of what I unintentionally wanted to do, but okay.
Side ops list updated.
Hey, at least I got a few extra things.
Extraction arrived.
I have to go way over here.
Marker placed.
So let's just put the marker and start running. So yeah, I'm sorry. This game is a lot of fun. It's just very time consuming.
Yeah.
Like, a lot of the weapons, it require you to build up your team way, way more in advance.
Yeah.
I'm not that far into it, but I feel like I'm trying to...
Okay.
Nope. God. Dude, I want to remove them.
Marker placed. Marker removed.
I want to remove them.
Marker removed.
Yes, this one too.
Marker removed.
I want to remove it. Thank you. Okay, what are you?
Analysis complete.
Analysis complete. And see. You guys can stay just like that. I've noticed some of these outposts, they don't give you a lot of high ranking personnel. So it's pretty low level. And because I screwed up on the whole marking.
Marker placed.
2,000 meters away. Okay. Yeah. Hopefully it's not that far. And before I arrive, before I actually attempt to do the quest, I'll probably do the supply drop. I guess that forewarning is for the my little puppy. Come here, D-Dog.
The map has been updated.
Oh, I can't do anything? Really? I can't give you... There we go. Good. Alright, now let's...
Enemy quest detected.
Alright, pup. Let's see if you can actually detect it in a sandstorm. Can you? Oh, you can. Excellent.
You made it to Surat power plant. Emmerich should be beyond the gate at the northern edge of the facility.
I can't even see that.
I have no idea what he's doing back there. But let's go find out.
Yes. Let's find out after I hide from the truck.
Enemy presence detected.
Found weapon? I guess on the truck. Let's just peek over. I don't think he can see me right now, so let's... Takes care of that. Is that the same guy? Oh, shnikes. Alright, let's see if I can hit you in the face. Really? God dang it, bro. Oof, that actually hurt a lot. Oh, I can't go that way. Oh, come now. I actually hit you in the head. It hit shot in the eye. Come on. Lean over. There. You three, leave him alone. He looks a little tired.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Okay. Alright, you three are done. What? You run down. Come on. Let's take this whole thing with me. I don't think anybody will notice that. They're too busy seeing people fall flat on their faces. Go to sleep. Anybody worthwhile to take here? Wow, I'm already in the market of military personnel.
Analysis complete.
You know what? I'll just take you. You seem semi-decent. And I have to blow up that. What are you? Oh, BM medicine. Let's go.
You gonna extract him?
Yes, I'm gonna be extracting quite a few people.
Analysis
so.
Complete.
An A and B. All right. So let's haul you away. Sadly, I don't know what most of those symbols mean.
Leave the rest to us.
And for this guy, I gotta actually.
Coming too. Roger that. You destroyed their anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets. It must have been a hole in their air surveillance.
That it does.
Chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
I thank you for it. Oh, great. There you go. Perfect. Drop down. What are you? Okay, I should actually aim at where the general facility.
Analysis complete.
Oh, you're garbage. Okay. Alright, I picked up quite a few things. And you're towards the end, so hopefully... Alright, let's see what you got here. Alright, a little cutscene.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
At Mother Base. Alright, let's see what we got here. What? I'm all bloodied up from that quiet chick.
Changes have already been finalized.
It's not operational yet. The remote piloting and AI control haven't reached the application stage.
Who said anything about an AI? That was Coldman's mistake 10 years ago.
Be that as it may, we'll need to modify postural control to accommodate a human pilot. I share your urgency, but we need more time to finish it.
Right. Planning on leaving us, Doctor?
Huh? What?
They're taking your legs back!
So you're just gonna kill me?
Sahelanthropus is mine now. Listen, I may dwell in the dark, but I refuse to be judged by your standards, traitor. I hope your friends give you what's coming to you. Take him to the base.
Yes, sir. Transporting Emmerich to the base camp and returning to base.
Shutting up. All units, strike camp and clear out.
We still have use for him.
Wasn't I on that side? Or magically I got pushed into here? What now? That's closed. So I gotta save Emmerich. Or maybe not. Oh, okay. So I'll probably be splitting this into two parts. This is episode 12 now.
Side op completed.
No doubt about it, boss. That man is your extraction target. Emmerich. The weapon system that disappeared into that cave. And the man who was with it. knows something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp.
The map has been updated.
Having that guy up there doesn't seem very sleep already.
Analysis complete.
Garbage.
Analysis complete.
Garbage some more.
Analysis
and
complete.
Garbage. Alright. At least we got
enemy
rid of
enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed.
Let's actually no.
Marker
removed. Let's resupply.
Please select a drop point.
Still a little bit further
supplies
back.
Supplies requested.
Kind of low on ammunition, so I should try to stock up the best
supply
way.
Supply drop complete.
Come on, just drop it already. Gotta get out of here. I could attempt to blow that thing up, but I don't see myself actually winning that fight.
Specify a project.
Either way, I don't even have a rocket that can actually knock it down without too much difficulty. What is this? Alright, cool. Let's just develop it. No idea what... There. That takes care of that. Is he leaving or is he... So somebody else? Let's see if I can actually... See if I can actually blow him up. Oh, never mind. He just left. So much for attempting to actually take him out. Climb through here. Take you out. Oh, this fall will most likely kill me. Where am I going exactly? Oh, this one.
Marker placed.
Let's put that, and why is my map so different? There we go. Thousand meters. I see myself summoning my horse again. That's a guy right here. I just knocked all you guys out. I don't understand why. Our specialist, I don't care about that.
The map has been updated.
Take down. What do you have? Anything worthwhile?
Analysis complete.
Garbage. Okay. Alright, let's go and attempt to save
Emmerich, the scientist who wants to defect. Head for the base camp.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to.
Has been updated.
Sorry, D-Dog, I'm gonna have to switch you out because.
Please select a drop point.
Let's just do it on the along the way.
Dispatch requested.
I know, Bobby. I know. I'll get you out in a bit. I know. Let's just pick up some medical supplies just in case I might require them.
That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave. I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But to think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face.
Complete.
It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss. He's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF.
Has arrived.
Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission.
Most definitely. There you go. He's got an A plus guy. That's definitely a plus. I'm very happy with that.
He's
one.
Coming too. Roger that.
Yeah, so unfortunately you have to take both of them. Let's go. And my blooded up stuff suit.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Alright, number 13. We're getting there.
Yeah.
So close to that rifle.
Whoa!
Dude, you saw me, but I can't see you. Interesting.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Are you serious? Another helicopter? What's my mission? Oh, there's actually a side missions for these things. Anything here? Come on, something
analysis
worthwhile.
Complete. Yeah. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Trying to get to that base, so. Anything. Oh, two guys right there.
Analysis complete.
B.
Analysis complete.
A and this thing. Alright, I guess I'm taking. Definitely taking you. Get you. Oh, missed you. Come on. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. Your buddy went to sleep. You should turn around.
You should turn around, I said.
And wow, you didn't even notice that your buddies went to sleep. Oh my god. Really? I love it. The guy attempts to kick him instead of just simply. What are you again? B. You know what? I'll just take you. Why not? Bandy, I'll get start getting rid of some of my E of my clothes of those classes.
Complete.
Okay, another B. Perfect. Take you. What are you or B in that way? Yes. I'm distracting everybody in their mothers. No. I have to again get another supply drop to kind of knock this out. This is definitely going to be a slightly long mission video for the fact that there are two missions in one, and also I keep on finding semi-decent characters, so that's always a plus for me as well.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Yes, map has been updated. And the running commences. Alright, I see somebody in the distance.
Analysis complete.
And some kind of container. Okay. So you're B in that. I wanna get the butt. Nice.
Analysis complete.
You're C.
Enemy presence analysis.
You're
the map
B.
Has been updated. All right,
and this is some kind of container. Okay. So let's do the following. Let's do a buddy swap.
Please select.
I wanna get a buddy.
Buddy departing
yes.
Area of operations.
And then I need a reload.
Please select address supplies requested.
I need a supply drop as well to restock all my stuff. I am almost there. Let's see. Let's go back to the development while we're waiting for the things to drop.
Please specify a project. Supply drop complete.
Handgun with a shock. Oh, this one's like a. Okay. I'm trying to unlock all the non-lethal ones first. Well, this one's the exception to it. My
buddy
little doggy's back. All right.
The map
where's
has
the sniper
been
rifle?
Updated.
All right. What am I missing with this one? Two more levels in medical. What is it, buddy? All right. Let's see if we can circle around. Ooh, I shouldn't be running. Forget, it's broad daylight. I stand out like a sore thumb in this black uniform. Alright, all these guys are gonna try to circle around. There you go. Yes, go follow him. Go follow him. Yes. You do that. I love how the dog manages to just bump him. Alright, as for you, I need to get some info. I wonder what this thing is. Alright, let's get some info out of you.
Speak.
I hate when you give me this info.
Updated.
I don't care about who's your specialist. What are you? Be in this thing. I'll just take you for now for the simple aspect that. Your bees. What's this? Can I actually...
That container's filled with raw materials.
Okay.
Looks like they're using those colored bands on the outside to tell the contents apart. Whatever's in them, they'll come in handy somehow for diamond dogs.
Alright, cool. That's fine. And you, what's your levels? B in combat. Come on. And you are a C. No, I'll definitely leave you. Alright, so I took a freighter.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Alright, you guys. Anything worthwhile?
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Alright, I'll take your buddy, but not the helmet guy. I completely missed. Alright, let's just do. Oh my goodness. Shoot you in the butt. I'm missing? Oh, they actually got them both. It's just, for whatever reason, it didn't sound like it. You're going. Off you go. Allegedly, it's right here. Come on, climb up.
You gotta extract him.
Oh.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Yes, I picked up three more individuals. Pick up some medical supplies. We found an enemy where? I like how the sound is about to pass over me.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
you're at the base camp. The target, Emmerich, should be somewhere there. Keep in mind, that's an enemy stronghold. Stay sharp.
Always.
The map has been updated.
Always. Okay. Let's see, what do we have? You're marking for me? Okay. Oof. Alright. I'm assuming at one point I gotta run out through here, so let me take out this guy at least. Hola. Hit in the face.
Clouds approaching. Analysis complete.
God dang it, why can't I get something worthwhile?
Marker placed. Marker removed. Please, supplies requested.
Right, let's go. Just drop it.
Supply drop complete.
I think I should attempt to try to drop this thing, so.
Please select a drop point.
Let's see, wait till this thing lands on the ground and I'll take. Alright.
So caution, sandstorm approaching.
Pick up all these things. Alright. I'm gonna attempt to try to knock down the helicopter. See, that makes. By knocking it out, it gives me something worthwhile.
Supply drop complete.
Come on, rockets. Drop already. Seems like now is the perfect time to actually attempt, since there's a sandstorm. Come on. Thank you. If only I could skip this. Go, come on. Is that? Let's get some info on this. In the lab. Okay, thank you. Thank you for giving me the lab. Knock you out. Were you actually any good?
Analysis complete.
Not really? Any of you two?
Analysis complete. Nope. Some will set. Analysis complete.
Ooh, you actually are. Okay, so let's take you. Can I actually take this thing? How about you? Here, why not?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh, you're actually coming. Stay down.
Analysis complete.
Actually, have semi-decent stats, so alright, can I end up taking you too? The helmet guys. Oh, actually got him. Good job. Alright, let's take you. What do you have?
Analysis complete.
Ooh, A++. You're so leaving with me. I think your buddies won't notice you.
He's coming too. Roger that.
I don't know, should I even attempt?
You gotta extract him.
Took care of that. I don't know if that was the wisest decision, but I feel comfortable with it. And I like the fact that the new rocket upgrade actually can knock them down in one hit. Not like last time. That took me forever. And I think I didn't even think I even finished that option on one of the missions with the, I think it was the bee, the bumblebee, whatever, with the rock stingers. I had to drop down, knock down the helicopter with it. Okay, let's see, where are you? Okay, let's see, we're in here. Man, all I know with the dog, it makes a life a lot easier sneaking around since he can spot them way farther. There's two guys plus that machine, whatever.
Boss, get down. A bipedal weapon system. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Sadly, I can't even get. Are you gonna get off of it? Nope. Of course not. Oh my lord. God dang it, I wasted so many bullets on that.
Analysis,
gotta be worthwhile.
You have arrived.
Garbage.
Analysis complete.
Garbage. And garbage. I'm just gonna extract you, I guess. Did you finish a task, or whatever that is? Sneaking, a little cutscene. It's definitely not the gun I was using.
Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine.
Are you?
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives? Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
All right.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it, and I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him.
How do we know this crap will even work?
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape.
It's your call, boss.
All right, is it this one?
I'll start it up. Get this off me!
Oh, here we go.
They're single pilot machines. I'll...
Hey!
Alright. Completely screwed that up, but I think we did okay. Another cutscene. Coming down, it seems. Now, what was this? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
It's a philanthropist? How?
So that's the Metal Gear he built for the Soviets.
Impossible! It can't be active!
Doctor! You're as useless as I thought! This is the real Sahalanthropus! You and your friend will die here! Behold! Today is the day weapons learn to walk upright!
Oh, now seems like the time to run away. I don't know.
Helicopter requested.
Get out of there, boss. The Rangers are here first.
Let's extract him. I guess we just start running.
If you don't get away from that thing, it'll bring down the chopper. Allow him to slip somehow. Stay behind cover as you move.
I can't give it this. Alright, perfect. Give it a stick. Alright. Oh, the slip is all the way over there? Nah, I'm not gonna make it all the way over there. Let's change locations. Helicopter, pick me up.
Please select a landing
zone. Oh, that's the only zone you have? Son of a gun, I went the wrong way. But screw it. Let's see if I can actually run out. Somewhere I can go. I guess it did not. Let's see, come on. Let's see if that actually worked this time. I just noticed the lasers now. Did that actually work?
You lost him.
Oh.
You need to focus, boss. Get a target to the RV.
Continue walking, man. Just continue walking. come on. Nerve-wracking.
No.
Don't see me. Don't see me. Oh, you bastard. You're gonna see me, aren't you?
Get the target to the RV.
The Fulton extraction would be dicey. Emmerich's powered legs aren't working. He can't even walk. You'll have to get him to the chopper yourself.
Oh my god, I don't even know how on earth I survived that. He's got stepped on. He didn't even notice me, I guess. Why are you still here, man? Just get out of here. What he's doing. Is he jumping? Bastard. Nah, they're a trucker, bro. Look how far this thing can see me. Must work. Ignore the box. Ignore the box. Nah, come on, just ignore it. Just ignore it. Oh my god. This is so nerve-wracking. Come on, box. Come on. Just ignore it. Oh, jeez Louise. Aw, oh, man, I'm so screwed.
Stay alert. You're not out of the woods yet. Boss, hide.
Damn it!
Boss, don't forget Emmerich. You need to bring it back with you.
Ow, okay, so apparently he does notice you on the bottom. Alright, let's see if I can try this method out. Obviously, this way is not working, so let's see if rocket in the face might actually work out. Seems like it doesn't even.
Stay alert. You're not out of the woods yet. Get behind something.
I get stepped on, aren't I? I'm so gonna get stepped on. Is he see me, or is it because he just jumped there? This is complete nonsense at this point. I just thought of an idea. Where is my... There we go. I'm gonna try the clones. See if this makes a difference. Alright,
A Fulton extraction would be dicey. Emmerich's powered legs aren't working. He can't even walk. You'll have to get him to the chopper yourself.
Can't even see him. There he is. Okay. I think when he turns around and starts walking that way, I'm gonna drop a couple of clones for see if I can get him to slip. Get in, I don't care, just go.
Good work. Getting altitude.
Oh my god, give me this.
Here it comes. Use the chopper's mini gun. Shake them off.
Away from me, bastard. Oh my god. Leave me alone. I don't care. Oh my god. Did that kill it?
An upright bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
My What an intense level. Sorry if I wasn't talking too much. It was just so nerve-wracking trying to give this thing a slip. Man. Oh. Yeah, three out of six.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Until team moves up to 18.
All right. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh?
Wow, I actually got an A, considering that I killed an enemy. Stuff like that. Well, this will probably be one giant video for two episodes. So, thank you very much, guys, for watching. If you have liked, please like, favorite, and subscribe. If you have any suggestions or comments, put them in the comment section below. There will be more to come, but until then, have a nice day.